really pop up on people you may know on my Facebook page. So I decided to friend him and message him and ask him if he thought we looked alike. He thought the same thing.
Everyone's girlfriend, isn't it?
They may have the same name.
Hi, guys.
But now it's time to see how the Billy's faces compare under the scrutiny of three-dimensional analysis.
So this is what you look like in 3D.
Just your skin flattened out. We don't have the shape in there yet, but we can calculate the shape of your faces onto these sort of models.
Cool. Okay, look this way. You can see the foreheads are pretty similar.
Yeah.
And then the nose, not so similar. Bottom lip, yes, upper lip's quite different. And a little differences there.